Well, Tom, police are continuing to search for a suspect who they consider armed and dangerous after a holdup Sunday evening in Salem.
Police say the suspect used this, a syringe filled with blood, along with a knife to hold up the City Line Market on Crossroads Sunday evening. Police say the man demanded cash from the clerk.
The clerk subsequently ran out of the store and, while calling 911, tried to hold the door shut to trap the suspect inside the store. The suspect ripped the cash register off of the counter and ran towards the door.
Authorities say the suspect threw the register into the front door, shattering the glass, and threatened to shoot the clerk if he didn't get out of the way. The clerk moved, and police say the suspect grabbed the register containing $2,000, jumped into a car, and took off.
Just prior to the call coming in for the armed robbery, one of our officers was on Cross Street heading northbound and observed that vehicle, unbeknownst to him at the time an armed robbery had just taken place, speed by him at a very high rate of speed into Mass.
The officer was unable to catch the speeding car, but the store clerk got a partial license plate. They matched that information to a car similar to this one. The clerk also picked this man, Nicholas O'Neill, out of a photo lineup. Police got a warrant for armed robbery for O'Neill, who they say has ties to Northern Massachusetts.
We do warn the public he should be considered armed and dangerous. He did not show a pistol, but he did show a knife, and he actually left a hypodermic needle full of blood at the scene.
Salem police are asking anyone with information about this suspect to please call the Salem Police Department at 893-1911. Reporting live in the newsroom, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.